San Pellegrino has been sourced from the same pristine spring for over 100 years. So we're here in Prince Edward County to explore the growing importance of an ingredient source, its provenance, in today's culinary world.
What does provenance mean to you guys?
Provenance for me is a place and time where you can actually define a taste for your region.
When you guys are looking at product around you, what are you looking for?
For me, I like my asparagus from Ontario.
Yeah.
You know, but I like my ham from Spain. Like, I love San Pellegrino from Italy. The way you become one of the best restaurants is by doing everything and using everything that's the best.
You see these pictures like in cookbooks or magazines, and the chef's like at the local farmer's market and he's like smelling a pear, you know what I mean? As ideal as that sounds, it's difficult.
I totally agree. If we're not producing the best olive oil in Canada, then it should be okay to be able to,
yeah,
to get that from California.
Exactly.
or from Spain or from Greece or from Italy.
That stigma of not utilizing what might be local, I think, is easily solved by just education, and that's kind of all of our jobs, and telling any of our guests why we chose what we chose and why it is the best of what it is, regardless of where it's from.
Guys, I had a great day.
Cheers.
And being part of the S.Pellegrino Round Table was a lot of fun.